David Bowie. David Bowie. That's that thing that David Bowie did in that movie, The Labyrinth.
Well, you're right. Kind of. See, the man that actually did it in those shots was named Michael Motion. Spent most of the time filming, cramped, crouched over in an awkward position, shoving his hand through David Bowie's armpit just to get the shot right. And when you think of it that way, that usually he was doing all of those tricks blind, that even makes it more impressive. See, this is called a butterfly. This is a butterfly transfer. Lots of butterfly transfers. To a forearm roll. Forearm roll to a waterfall. Butterfly transfer, forearm roll, butterfly transfer, forearm roll, back to a stall. Isolation. Pinch. Tug. Enigma. Enigma isolation. Up. And down the waterspout. You see, most juggling can be defined by a simple rule or idea. You take that rule and you play around inside of it to make up new tricks. Traditional juggling, tossing and catching, the kind you're probably most familiar with, well, that's defined by the rule, the juggler will not drop. Street performing juggling, that's defined by the rule, the juggler will not get paid. And your average, everyday, hobbyist juggler, that's defined by the rule, the juggler will not get laid. But this throws traditional juggling on its head by using the rule, the juggler will not throw. It's called contact juggling. I think for a pretty obvious reason that the ball stays in contact with the performer at all times. Some other names have tried to catch on here and there. For the dance crowd, it's dynamic balancing. For the Ren Faire crowd, it's sphere play. And well, for the infomercial enthusiast, it's fushigi. Have any of you guys ever seen those commercials? How many of you, based on those commercials, thought that fushigi was a magic trick? Have any of you ever bought the magic gravity ball? Well, you know it's not a magic trick now, don't you? See, contact juggling, when performed really well, can actually be really something beautiful. I used to be able to perform this outside and people would stop and watch, but now, more often than not, people just walk by and say, "Oh, that's that thing from the TV. It's a trick ball." There's no trick to it. Well, okay, there is a trick to it. Practice. Too much time on your hands and practice. Because you see, the fushigi ball is just a ball, a pretty, well, poorly made one at that. You know, you can fushigi anything round. Ball like this, tennis ball, basketball, even an orange. Because this is still a butterfly. Butterfly transfer, forearm roll, waterfall. Butterfly transfer, forearm roll. Butterfly transfer, forearm roll. Back to a stall. Whew. Isolation. Pinch. Tug. Enigma. Enigma isolation. Up and down the waterspout. That, ladies and gentlemen, is contact juggling. I hope you're going to come back and join me next week. I'm going to be tackling something that I've always wanted to be able to do since I was a little kid. That's right. Over the next week, I will be strengthening, honing, training my body so that I will be able to tear a phone book in half with naught but my bare hands. Let's hope that's actually as exciting as it sounds to me.